That's good too. Hey, hey. Actually, I did bring my own vocal mic. I could try that. Let's see. Hey, hey, one, two. Check, sounds good to me.
Drum cases?
So I don't have to bring.
You got light, yeah.
check. Oh, check, check, check. Check. Hello? Yeah, it's a little bit much.
Check.
Hello? Check, 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 check. That's better. That's better, yeah. Check. One, two, three, four, five. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis.
I am, yeah, thank you. Hey, Drew, Jeremy, can you guys just talk for a sec?
Yeah.
When in the course
I'll
of human events...
I'll take two more both of those.
Yeah, remember not to get up too close to my mic, because that's not how we sound checked.
Hey.
La 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 la.
Thank you.
bit more of my guitar in the...
And I'll take... Oh, let them... Mine is fine vocally, but all the rest need to come down. All the rest except for mine, I think, need to come down a couple little notches.
Oh, hey, everybody, we're Growl Bear. What a lovely, lovely Saturday we have here. Okay.
Thank you, Growl Bear, for that. That sounded great start off. So everyone, welcome to Grateful Red. We have a great day of music planned. Food, robots, even a raffle table, so make sure to check all of that awesome stuff out along with these bands. So thank you guys, just keep doing awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you all. That was one of my tunes.
Next one is a cover. The original is by John Prine.
Named after my mother.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're Growl Bear.
Kerry McGrath on the vocals on that one. Let's hear it out for Kerry, please.
Thank you. Next one is another of Jeremy's songs. So it's about death, as a lot of them are.
Yes.
It's a thousand different ways to die. You can pop your clock.
And a lot of them are funny.
Kick the bucket, you can.
Finally popped my clock.
Yeah.
Great sound up here. It's probably pretty good out there, too.
McGraw-Bear, thanks for coming out. Man, it's nice that it's cool out after all this hot weather, huh? Thank you for the organizers, Christy, for inviting us to this. It's a lovely spot. Last time I was here, I saw the Dady Brothers. Last time I saw them together.
R.I.P.
Ooh.
so strange.
Featuring Esme Patterson.
Thank you.
from Whalen, New York, and a bunch of my songs are originally I'm from there. I live in Fairport now, but a long time I lived in Whalen, and a bunch of my songs that I write are about that place. And this is about a little hamlet, actually, that you blink and you miss it when going through it, but about being stuck at home after college, not really knowing what to do with your life.
Here we go. I see it. Thanks for being good sports about that.
Thank you. Jacobs.
It's all about a rainy day.
Thank you. Yes. All right, thank you very much, Sugar Owlbear.
Thanks everyone for being out in the rain.
Yeah.
It's gonna go.
You hit me with the worst anxiety class ever when that happens. He doesn't have one to grab.
Yeah, but I'm not on the school.
Yeah.
But what do you say?